Our scripture lesson for today is Matthew chapter 25, verses 1 through 13. And it's found on the back of the bulletin if you'd like to follow along. God's kingdom is like 10 young virgins who took oil lamps and went out to greet the bridegroom. 5 were silly and 5 were smart. The silly virgins took lamps, but no extra oil. The smart virgins took jars of oil to feed their lamps. The bridegroom didn't show up when they expected him, and they all fell asleep. In the middle of the night, someone yelled out, "He's here! The bridegroom's here! Go out and greet him!" The 10 virgins got up and got their lamps ready. The silly virgins said to the smart ones, "Our lamps are going out. Lend us some of your oil." They answered, "There might not be enough to go around. Go buy your own." They did. But while they were out buying oil, the bridegroom arrived. When everyone who was there to greet him had gone into the wedding feast, the door was locked. Much later, the other virgins, the silly ones, showed up and knocked on the door, saying, "Master, we're here. Let us in." He answered, "Do I know you? I don't think I know you. So stay alert. You have no idea when he might arrive."